blessed.
Amen.
Amen. And if you stand there or ask me, or the person beside you, that God loves you dearly. Hallelujah. Yes, indeed. It is by grace and His mercy and His steadfast love for us. Hallelujah. That's why we are here right now. Hallelujah. We are standing. We have the breath of life. Hallelujah. God continues to give us hope. Hallelujah. Give us the strength. Truly that God really loves us so much. Despite of our iniquities, our shortcomings to Him, we failed many times. We failed Him. We failed to obey Him. But because God is love, loves us unconditionally. Just like the Father who loves His children. Hallelujah. So church, you may feel something in your hearts right now. You feel something that you are not worthy. Or you feel something that is not worthy to offer your gifts to the Lord. Hallelujah. God says to us, just to come to Him. Hallelujah. Because God, hallelujah, is accepting us open arms. They're just waiting for us. We might be broken. Hallelujah. Come to the Father and He will restore you. You may have sins in your life. Just ask for forgiveness and come to the Father and He will forgive you. So church, let's set our hearts and our mind to God the Father who is in heaven. Hallelujah. And let's worship Him in spirit and sing this with all your hearts.
Yeah.
Christ to restore our relationship to the Father. So we will have a freedom to worship. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord God, for your love for us. Hallelujah. The Bible says, unto me all you are weary and laden. Hallelujah. I will give you rest. It is our purpose, church.
Today and forever. Oh God, we thank you right now for this day, right? Lord God, we also for you, O Lord, because you've been over and all, you are gracious, Lord. You are merciful, Lord God, and you are faithful, and you are so good, Lord. We thank you, Lord God, that you have made this have a day for all of us, Lord God, to have our real rest, Lord God, in your presence, Lord. We thank you, Lord God, for your protection, Lord God, for the past week, Lord God, for the past days. Lord, we thank you, Lord God, that we have the privilege, Panginoon, to serve you, Lord God, and to seek you in this holy temple, Lord. We are not all worthy, Panginoon, not one of us, Panginoon, are worthy, Lord God, to be standing here in your holy ground, of God. But thank you because of your grace and love, of God. We are standing here, Panginoon, not by our own mind and strength, O Lord, but because of your grace. Lord, we thank you, Lord. And Lord, we ask for your forgiveness, Lord God. We ask, Panginoon, for the deep cleansing in our hearts, Panginoon, because you're the God, Panginoon, who examines the heart and the mind of your people, Lord God. Lord, we need, Panginoon, your cleansing, Lord God, your forgiveness, Lord God. Because you said, Panginoon, blessed are those who are pure in heart, Panginoon, for they shall see God. And Lord, we want to experience you today, Panginoon. Let us, Panginoon, allow us, Panginoon, to reach your heart, O God. That's what our soul longs for, Panginoon. Lord, we ask for your forgiveness, O God. We ask also, Panginoon, for the forgiveness from other people, Lord God, so we can be all free, O God. We pray from the bandages, O God, so we can be fully healed, Panginoon. Lord, we thank you, Lord God, that we can come as we are, Panginoon. As your song says, Panginoon, so our gifts are very small, Lord God. So this faith is like a mustard seed, O God. It can still move mountains, Panginoon. If only we believe, Panginoon, if we believe, Panginoon, in the power of your healing, O God. The healing power of your words, O Lord, we believe in you, O Jesus. Lord, tinatask ko sa inyo, Lord God, everyone who will stand here, Panginoon. From the music ministry, our dancers, Panginoon, Panginoon. Definitely the one who will deliver your words, Panginoon. Anoint him, Panginoon. Anoint him from the head and from to his foot, Panginoon. Your anointing of your Holy Spirit be upon Kuyachito, O God. And he can deliver your message to us, Panginoon. Your Spirit will speak into our hearts, Panginoon. And will help us, Panginoon, to understand every single word that will proceed out of his mouth, Panginoon. Lord, we dedicate this day to you, Lord God. We honor you this day, Lord God, in every day of our life, Lord God. We offer you our life, Lord, we surrender everything to you, Lord. Ikaw po ang maitaas, Lord God, at yung muna sa araw na to, Lord. We praise you, Lord, we glorify you, Lord. We bring him back to you the glory, Lord, the honor, the majesty, and the splendor, O God. For you deserve it, O Lord. Salamat po, Lord Jesus, Lord. This is your prayer in the mighty name of Jesus, our Lord and Savior, with the power in the communion of the Holy Spirit. Amen and amen.
And there was light. Amen. There was light. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. Happy Sabbath to all.